Hi guys, this is Aastha Singhal and here are top 4 news from the week's Funding Galore. Sachin Bansal finds interest in e-mobility. The Flipkart co-founder has led a funding round worth $51 million for Bengaluru-based EV startup Ather Energy. Funds are pouring for social e-commerce platform Glowroad. 2 months after raising its last round, the startup has raised $11.5 million from Singapore-based Vertex Ventures and Korea Investment Partners. The craft beer business is picking up in India. Looking at the massive industry expectations, the Six Sense Ventures has pumped in $4.3 million in homegrown Vira 91. Agritech has also got a significant hold of investors' interest. Only 1 year old, the startup Fresh VNF has raised $2 million from Equanimity Ventures.